says, "It seems to be quite far." "Excuse me, miss, but we have a different type of bread cake. This one is very hard. It's obviously not fresh."
"Oh, I'm terribly sorry. I bring you a new one."
The manager, a very clever and ruthless man, once saw his brother, then took and then goes.
"Good afternoon, ladies. Sir, what seems to be the problem?"
"Well, sir, we asked your sister for a loaf of bread and she brought out this one. Please put yourself, it's hard in the drop."
"Oh, I see. Well, this is obviously a misunderstanding. This kind of bread is the latest thing in bread. Everyone likes it. It's very good food."
"Really? I don't know much about it in bread. But if you say so..."
"Oh, but I assure you, it's very good for your health. You will be mentally stronger after eating this kind of bread."
"Mentally stronger?"
"Exactly. It's ingredients will strengthen your brain and make you feel more clear."
"So basically, you become clever."
"But then it's you."
"Well, I think that's all for today." "Oh, they go this. I'm here. Of course, coming up. One round of this, here's that.
You must be told, this is great.
This is covered more.
We'll have some poisoning tea with this."
"Oh, I'm very sorry. I didn't realize. I'm bringing you one immediately."
"What seems to be going on with this time?"
"Well, sir, this is this one."
"Oh, I see. Well, it's obviously misunderstanding. This kind of tea is the latest thing in bread. Everyone wants it. Very good food."
"You don't expect us to believe you again, do you?"
Wait. Let's hear what he has to say."
"You see, it's very good for digestion."
"Sure, digestion.
But this is user ridiculous. But..."
"Malt contains all the minerals and vitamins that will make your body a stronger power."
"I've never heard of such a thing in my life."
"Also, you know, malt clears your arteries and kills the germs, making you feel stronger." "Well, if you say so, with the acid, we'll try this kind of cheese too."
They both that too, that manager is getting angry.
"Come with me, please.
Whatever you like.
Could you give us some steak and pizza, please?"
"Of course."
"Oh, but the next of this is no onions or olives. I'm allergic to olives and I hate onions."
"Of course. Here's your pizza."
"But this pizza, how sweet is it? We asked for vegetarian."
"With all due respect, sir, this is not me. This is chicken."
"A chicken is me!
Alright, let me find another for you."
"What about this one?" "We asked for no olives. This pizza is full of olives."
"But olives are very good for your health. How can you go on to the fish?"
"Alright then."
That's right.
How can a spice product be good for our health? It's
extinguisher.
Oh, but I assure you, teacher, it's very, really good for you. You will never turn your head.
Really? Thank you, Spencer. I love it.
Yeah.
Also, you know, companies put an expiration date on mail just to make you buy new cards all the time. In reality, nothing happens here. It is perfectly good for you, regardless of the expiration date. Well, we'll try it. I would like some oranges, please.
Of course.
Here, Jack, why do you have oranges?
Excuse me, it is a joke.
What, sir? What's wrong?
These oranges are rotten.
Oh, no, madam, they can't be rotten. You must be mistaken.
Of course they're rotten. They're probably tomorrow.
You're absolutely right. Let me just call the manager.
Excuse me. What seems to be the problem now?
Well, sir, these oranges are rotten.
Oh, I see. Well, so please understand. These kind of oranges are the latest eating trend. Everybody is very good.
You want to teach me?
Of course, Kiefer. There is no way to ruin them again.
You see, when the food arrives in the French, all the data and vitamins and come to surface. They hide it, the skin and make him disappear.
What's wrong with you? Why did you start apologizing to the customers?
Exactly. Don't you know that when you want to sell as many products as possible?
Yeah, it's pretty clear right now.
But sir, those products were out and they're bad for people's health.
That's nonsense. You clearly know nothing about cold tracing.
I like the way you think. As for you, I don't want to see this kind of behavior again.
But sir,
if you want to keep your job, you have to be good at sales. Volker has done it, he is doing a great job.
Thank you, that good for that project. It's a bit nice and different than the other two. Oh, but you call some shots now.
But all is very fitting, and I think you have put some weight in it.
Of course I haven't!
How much is it?
That would be 15 euros, sir.
Oh, terrible.
Can some yogurt, please?
Of course. Here you are.
Excuse me, miss. This yogurt's expired.
Oh, no, it can't be expired.
Good afternoon, monsieur. Madam, what seems to be your problem?
The yogurt is expired.
Oh, I see. Well, the shortage of understanding. This kind of yogurt is the latest thing to know. Everyone buys it. Oh, but I assure you, sir, it's very good for your skin and making the pimples disappear.
Are you kidding me? Of course, it also burns fat. I have been eating it for weeks.
You won't buy an expired product.
If you start fighting, we will give your money back.
Get our money back? In that case, we will take.
How could it be this pleasant guys? Anyway, next day we are sent to the grocery store. So we open the groceries.
gentlemen. Thank you for coming.